Chicago Blackhawks, thank you, John Prine, tonight are back on home ice. They have won 10 of their last 11 games. Tonight they take on an Eastern Conference team that they beat earlier this year, the New York Islanders, who are in the thick of a playoff battle in the Eastern Conference. He's looking back for Caro into the zone. Tanner Caro trying to get to the forehand. Bam! A puck in a leg just dribbled wide of the post. Seidberg couldn't catch up with that one. Now here's a 2-2 steal. He's going to get right to the goal. 2-2 a shot. And a save by Greiss. A turnover by the Islander D and Jordan 2-2. And a one-on-one with Greiss, who won the stare down. He wanted Panarin. The pass was tipped. And now a steal. Here's Tavares. He might get in there shorthanded. He will. Right to the goal. Crawford, a big save on the right side.
Shorthanded, John Tavares settles down a rolling puck at the end of a long shift, Pat. He was out there probably about 45 seconds. But I think the Hawks caught a break there that he wasn't able to go in and make a different type of move.
It's a bank pass that finds Taves. He drives in with a shot. Might have partially blocked to Hahn with a good recovery. He's pressured by Caro, but kept it alive. Here's Letty's one-timer. Tip, oh, good save, and a redirect by Crawford.
Yeah, that went off of Kruger, I believe, Pat.
Tavares touched it ahead. Here's a stop attempt, and a save by Crawford on Lee. And the rebound cleared the other way.
Oh, what a great chance there, and a better stop for Corey Crawford. They started, I think they played the first 8 or 9 games on the road to start the season.
Long shot from Letty and a save by Crawford here, and a Nelson tough attempt and a rebound. Hit somebody, went right along the line or close to it, not over it. And so we're still scoreless.
That initial play hit Andrew Ladd, Pat, and kind of stunned him a little bit. I think it actually hit him in the hand. And the next thing you know, the puck is below the goal line and it ends up going through the legs of Crawford back the other side.
And they work the perimeter to Brock Nelson, walks in for the wrist shot, in and out of the Crawford rebound. He skidded across to make a second stop.
How about the stick by Hossa?
That could have been the deal to save the goal. It's touched to Kane, and Taves, his shot is blocked. That might have been a goal save from Letty. And the puck corral by the visitors.
What a pass from Patrick Kane.
Takeaway by Chimera. Here come the Islanders shorthanded. Nelson gains the line. There's a 2-on-1. Nelson a shot. He scores! Shorthanded goal for the Islanders. Brock Nelson fired it past Corey Crawford, and the visitors have the lead.
Well, this play is made all along the boards in the Blackhawk own zone, Pat. Chimera makes the play. He should get an assist. And then a quick shot between the wickets under the legs of Corey Crawford.
Pellick goes across, Hamonic with a wrist shot, off the leg, rebound Tavares. Oh, Crawford, a huge stop. John Tavares, their top gunner, was point blank with a rebound, and he had a moment to try to pick his spot.
So good idea, though, there from a bad angle. If you look at the wrong shift, heads up.
A turnover to Ladd. He walked in with a shot, save from Reed. He made a second save. He just beat his former teammate twice. A couple of big-time stops by Corey Crawford to keep his team close. Islanders with two power play chances have been unsuccessful. Here's a steal by Taves. Centered in and shot by Kruger. Good stick out in front from Letty. They get it into the Hawk zone. Bailey had it past him right to Crawford. He stopped Tavares, who didn't get a lot of wood on a bouncing puck. Now Seabrook will let it go. And a save, rebound! Hossa couldn't get a stick on it, and a diving Greiss got help from Strom to get it out. And Richard Panik, who's got 5 goals in his last 7 games, buying time to take, put it back. Oh, what a save by Greiss on Hartman!
Panik to Taves, right part of your screen. Here comes Ryan Hartman. Just shoots it right back into Thomas Greiss, Pat. And all that room upstairs, not able to elevate that puck.
The trailer is Seabrook to the backhand with a shot. Greiss top the rebound. Picked up by the Islanders. Desjardins want to draw. Here's Keith, a long flip shot. He's looking for a stick now. Panarin. Good save by Greiss. Panarin had him one-on-one. And the goalie won that one. Taves to Seabrook to Taves. Big battle on the doorstep. Seabrook a shot. Saved by Greiss, and he's able to snatch it to Keith. Coming to Panarin one time. Oh, he scores! Our Duncan Keith, and he laid on it, and we're tied.
Seabrook walks the line, gets it back over to Keith, and as you mentioned, partner, a perfectly placed pass from Duncan Keith to the bread man, and yes, cuckoo ca-choo for the bread man. Ties it up at one.
He's able to bounce it out. He's going to be 2-on-1 Islanders. Tavares has it. John Tavares cuts in with a shot. Over his shoulder save. Osa took a hit, coughed it up. Breakaway for Josh Bailey. He's got a chance to win it for the Islanders. Bailey! Good save by Crawford! Final minute of OT. Panarin gets in centered, and Hossa, save Bryce! Both goalies shining here in extra time. Wow!
Well, everybody here at the United Center is on their feet, and if you're at home, I hope you're on your feet too, and rightfully so. Entertaining hockey at its best.
Jonathan Toews, the first shooter in the shootout, he scores! Toews took his time on Bryce, beat him low to the glove. Nikolai Kuhlman, as he cuts in there, and he got it through Crawford, and he hit the post. He did everything but finish that, going 5-hole backhand. Artemi Panarin, Hawks win! Hawks win! The man who tied the game with under 2 minutes left wins it in the shootout. The sixth straight victory for the Blackhawks, who have gone 11-1 in their last dozen games.